This week, the U.S. Army celebrates 245 years. Today, Lieutenant Governor Tim Griffin celebrated the Army's birthday with a ceremonial cutting of the cake with the U.S. Army Recruiting Command. Griffin encourages anyone who was young and still deciding their future to consider serving.
It's been a long time since I joined, but it's one of the best decisions that I ever made. And the beauty of the Guard and Reserve in particular is you can still pursue your civilian career and also serve.
The official 245th birthday for the U.S. Army is this Sunday, June 14th.